Clouds building up as we go through the afternoon, and an upper level system just to our north will continue to stroll across southern parts of Canada and lead us to the chance of a passing shower or thunder shower this afternoon. You will notice the system out in the central plains that heads in our direction for tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow night. So we're in the upper 70s to mid 80s this afternoon with a changeable sky and the chance of a passing thunder shower, and in the 50s to lower 60s. With fair skies tonight and a little bit of fog early tomorrow. We will likely start your Saturday with some sunshine. Temperatures will jump quickly, 70s to lower 80s. Clouds increase by lunchtime, and as you'll notice, the chance of some showers and storms during the afternoon. There could be some heavier downpours involved with that, and it may last more than a couple of hours in some locations, which would be beneficial. From there, from starting on Sunday and continuing through the middle of next week, we are looking at morning sun to afternoon clouds, and that chance of a thunder shower each day just kind of scattered around. That's a pattern that lasts through at least Wednesday. So this could be some needed rainfall for spots. But again, it's going to be spotty where they happen and where they don't, as opposed to a uniform rainfall, which will help everybody all at once. Dew points in the 50s today and to start the day tomorrow. But notice a jump back into the 60s. This will be with some showers and thunderstorm chances tomorrow afternoon. Temperatures in the low and mid 80s, still fairly comfortable before dropping into the 50s to near 60 degrees later on tonight under partly cloudy skies. Morning sun to afternoon clouds on your Saturday. Scattered showers and storms a possibility in the afternoon with temperatures in the upper 70s to mid 80s. You will notice temperatures remain that way going forward with afternoon thunder shower chances starting on Sunday.